Assembly of your HULKI is easy. Follow these steps and your HULKI will be ready to play with in minutes. Before you begin, make sure your work area is spacious, clean, and free from things. Start with pressing out all the small and necessary parts. Gather these pressed out parts together and continue by folding the sides of the tabs toward each other one by one. Continue with the slot tabs. Pre-fold all parts that came out of the box. First, lay down the entrance and top part of the whale and place it centrally on the floor. Then, pick the widest of the two ground plates and put it in front of the entrance part. Continue by positioning the two side panels of the whale beside the entrance part. Now, slide the two front tabs of the ground plate in the bottom slots of the entrance part. Then, connect two tabs of one of the side panels to the entrance part. And after that, lift it up to connect the side panel to the ground plate. Take the second ground plate and connect it to the back of the upright side panel. Make sure the slightly shorter side of the ground plate is at the back of the whale. Then, connect the second side panel to the ground plate at the front. Flip over the top of the entrance part so you can lift the second side panel up. Connect the two tabs at the front with the entrance part. Slide in the two tabs on both the sides on the top of the head. The large tail part and first connect the upper two tabs parallel with the top panel and continue sliding in tabs on both sides, moving downwards. Make sure you don't forget to connect the small tabs at the bottom side of the tail. Finally, connect the two fins on both sides. Slide in the bottom part first, fold it upwards, then slide in the top and final part. That's it! Your HULKI is ready for playing!